Hola, buenas tardes. Estamos aquí en Londres con Whitney Houston. Estuvimos anoche en su concierto, que fue verdaderamente fantástico. Y bueno, pues vamos a aprovechar para charlar con ella un ratito. Hello, Whitney.
Hi. How are you?
Lo primero que nos gustaría saber es, bueno, ella viene de una familia de artistas, de cantantes. Su madre, Sissy Houston, es cantante. Su prima, Dionne Warwick. También su hermano mayor canta con ella, hace algunos dúos en el concierto. Bueno, pues si esto le ha servido de ayuda y le ha, pues, como un poco empujado para llegar a donde ha llegado ella ahora.
Oh yeah, not as easy as people may think, but it certainly was an advantage that I did have, having my mother being Sissy and Dionne being my cousin. But once that's already established, then I've got to do it on my own, you know. And that takes a lot of hard work. And, but my family is my strength, and they've helped me quite a bit.
Aparte de cantante, ella ha trabajado también como modelo. Nos gustaría saber si esto le ha servido de ayuda a la hora de moverse en un escenario, de enfrentarse con tanto público.
Well, I was a singer before I was a model, so. But during when I was modeling, it certainly did give me a gave me the advantage of working with cameras and things like that. So it did help in a lot of ways. Taking pictures is more you're more stable than, you know, you get to move around and everything. But yeah, it helped a lot.
Whitney ha tenido un éxito enorme en los Estados Unidos y en todo el mundo con su primer álbum. Nos gustaría saber si el llegar, pues, a la cima, ella ha llegado a la cima, pero luego ya mantenerse ahí, si no, es muy difícil lograrlo.
I don't know if that's possible to stay on the top all the time. I'm going to do the best that I can. The people, they determine whether you're going to stay on the top or not. And, I don't know, you know, I don't know what they think. I don't know, you know, whether they're going to keep me on the top or not. But as long as I can continue making good music and to feel what I sing and to deliver it that way, then that's enough for me.
Ayer en el concierto cantó un tema de, de lo que va a ser su nuevo álbum. Nos gustaría que nos contara un poquito sobre este álbum, cómo es y tal.
There's a lot of great producers working on this album, a lot of great musicians, and I'll be on that album. I'll be the same. So, you know, we'll see. Yeah. We shall see. Yeah.
Y ahora ya nos gustaría todos saber si tiene algún plan de venir a España.
Yes, we talked about Spain, but we have to space each country as you know, we go along. Spain is in the works, but maybe next year. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
Nos gustaría que nos contaras la historia que se narra en uno de tus videos, The Greatest Love of All.
Well, it's not exactly how it really was when I was growing up, but my mother, you know, when you see the little girl and my mother, it was, in essence, what my mother did with me, taking me by the hand and showing me, you know, the things that I need to know about being in the business, and most importantly, showing me that the greatest love of all is loving yourself. And when you can do that, then that's half the battle.
Pues ya solo queda que nos presente este video que acabamos de hablar, The Greatest Love of All. Ella es Whitney Houston.
This is my video, The Greatest Love of All.